Hi everyone, and welcome to this video about high-speed comparator applications in automotive and industrial sectors. We will first highlight some common narrow pulse circuit applications. Next, we will discuss some crucial comparator specifications when being used for these types of applications. Then we will walk through an application for LiDAR systems. The first circuit design will walk through important design goals in the completed circuit for the LiDAR transmitter side. Lastly, we will discuss the design goals and completed circuit for the photodiode receiver circuit with the transimpedance amplifier. Let's get started. Here are some examples of popular high-speed pulse applications. Fast responses from these types of systems require a narrow pulse generator or transmitter and a receiver with fast detection capability. For today's video, we will focus on a LiDAR application that uses a high-speed GaN FET, a laser diode, and a photodiode receiver. Even though we will look at this specific application, most of the circuitry applies to majority of these applications. There are a handful of specifications for high-speed comparators that are important when creating automotive and industrial designs. The first is toggle rate. Toggle rate describes how fast the input can change states while retaining the expected output behavior. Output types are also important because the type of comparator output has to comply with the inputs of downstream devices. The next important comparator specification is propagation delay, which defines how long the output takes to respond to the input. Low overdrive dispersion is also an important specification for high-speed designs. Input overdrive itself describes how much the comparator input signal exceeds its reference voltage value. And overdrive dispersion is defined as the amount of propagation delay variance over a certain range of input overdrives. For the GaN FET transmitter, it was required to supply a single-ended output to the input of the LMG1020 GaN FET driver. It was also required to drive the transmitter with LVDS inputs. For the receiver side, we will assume that the downstream device will require a single-ended output. If the downstream device for the receiver circuit requires LVDS outputs, then a high-speed comparator, such as the TLV3604, can be used instead of the selected TLV3601. The TLV3601 was selected to meet these important design requirements for both circuits. For more information about these comparator specifications, please access the TI training link in red. As displayed on this slide, these are the design goals for the LiDAR circuit in regards to system supply, input type, output pulse width, and FET type. The key requirements are the ability to accept LVDS inputs, produce a 3-nanosecond pulse, operate off of 5 volts, and use a low-side FET switch. Using the TLV3601, LMG1020, and the EPC2019 GaN FET, we were able to meet the goals for the transmitter in this design. Below the table is the completed design circuit for the LiDAR GaN FET transmitter circuit. As depicted by this next slide, these are the design goals for the transmitter LiDAR circuit in regards to system supply, input pulse width, output type, maximum propagation delay, amplifier bandwidth, and output swing requirements. Using the same 5-volt supply and using the 3-nanosecond pulse that we generated in the previous circuit, we need to have the entire receiver circuit respond to a pulse within 4 nanoseconds. The TLV3601 paired with the OPA858 satisfied the design goals with the configuration shown on this slide. Here is a condensed list of the specifications for the TLV3601 and the TLV3603. The TLV3603 has nearly identical specifications to the TLV3601, except it has an additional pin option for adjustable hysteresis and latch. The first set of alternate options is the TLV3604 and the TLV3605. These comparators have LVDS outputs and faster response times. The TLV3605 also provides the additional option to configure the device for external hysteresis or latch. The next comparator option that can be used for high-speed applications is the TLV3801 with LVDS outputs. This comparator can accept both single and split supply, has very low propagation delay of 225 picoseconds, and very low input overdrive dispersion. This comparator is a great option if LVDS signals are required for downstream devices. For simulation results and the complete design processes for the transmit and receive circuits, please access the links provided on this slide. Thank you for watching.